RuPaul's Drag Race, of course. But the truth is, the queens that are here in El Paso, representing El Paso, I'm gonna give them a hand. Everyone backstage is so gorgeous, and everyone has been so welcoming and really kind, so thank you so much for having us too.
Noise.
Hi, sissy. How are you, sis?
I'm just looking at all these colors.
Sis, let's chat about the podcast for a second.
Let's do it.
You can listen to our podcast, soundcloud.com/thegayarmy. We would be happy to have you listen to the show. We talk about pop culture and boys and cocksucking and all kinds of shit. We are giving something away, correct?
We are giving something away. A little cute tote bag. It's a Gay Army tote bag. It's got Alaska signature on it. You guys know it. Okay, so it's 1 through 91.
I've given this a lot of thought. And it's a number that's really important to me. Well, not that one. That one's really important. Not that one. I would like to choose the number of the state which I am named after, which is the 49 state. So 49.
Ivan Montoya!